Hello, hello, everybody. Yeah, the great bot migration. Okay, the dragon. Okay. You guys fight it out. I'll leave you to it. Oh boy, you too. Ah, usual. A short stream today. Going to hopefully get copper smelting built, and iron is already built. And then maybe get a start on steel. And yeah, then I'll get the inputs into the base sorted out and make a absolute metric shit ton of trains. That's the goal anyway. Yeah, I'm gonna get all the coppers. Side note, you know that waiting station won't allow you to get any bells pass, right? You mean this? I don't need to get bells pass this. This is a train station, my dude. Not a belt station. What are you talking about? You've been smoking that crazy shit again, haven't you? Yep, I'll go around it in a train. Now I've got this exact setup already over in iron, and it's working absolutely brilliantly. My problem is I haven't set up the base to take the iron yet. Just gotta remember to change these stations to be copper, not iron. And it should be okay. Look, I'm not saving the trees bench, I'm sorry. It's not happening. You know what? Yeah. These trees are gonna get a nuclear warhead. Boom. Bye trees. What do you think about these precious trees now, huh? This is a great bot migration going on. Yep, I will be. Alright, there's also a iron up here I'm going to be doing too, so that iron. This copper, these coppers? Yeah, I'll be tipping those into this one. That's what loading. We got iron ore unload, iron support loading, we got iron. Okay. That's what loading, okay. To me get unload. Iron support loading. Oh, inventory. Wait, what the? Iron support loading. Good. That's just double clicking for some reason. I'm running though, so I haven't set it up the circuit conditions.